others, an intruder! Proxy! Stop this brutality! Stop cowering and fight!
After the outsider! Come on!
won't save me.
Stim, please.
You lack finesse.
Help, BD.
Try that again.
Stim! Help, please. I need a stim, BD.
Fight me! Dodging won't save you. Not too quick for you. Totally.
I need something, buddy.
I will not be denied. Dodging won't save.
Buddy, help!
The intruder.
He is near.
Ah!
Something terrible happened here. A massacre. They killed their own kind for promises of power.
Jedi! I hardly felt that! Dodging won't save me! Back, Jedi! Totally useless. I will not be denied. That was nothing.
Help me, BD.
The only coward.
Up here.
Come on.
Over here.
Approach slowly.
We will end you.
We can win, brothers. He is too far.
A trespasser.
Stim
here!
Fight me! Nice of us.
Here, BD.
Try that again.
The outsider. Follow him closely!
Come! Kill me if you dare! Dodging won't save you. That was nothing. My mind is sharp. Cannot avoid death forever. Shall not hit me! Totally useless! Dodging won't save you! I hardly felt that! Fight me! Too slow. Dodging won't save you.
Good Jedi.
lucky hit!
Buddy!
Strike true or perish!
Let's finish this!
Hey, BD!
What is this?
It's like you said, Malikos. Dothamir will be your grave.
No.
Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dothamir of that parasite. What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it, too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Dothamir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
Thank you for helping me with Malikos. Thought I was a goner for a minute.
Yes, you would have died.
Right.
I am glad you didn't. It is nice to have an ally.
Yeah, I like the sound of that.
You're welcome, Cal. Let's find this Astrium.